What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is gonna be about the brothers Integra. We got the motor in, everything lined up nicely. Besides the driver side mount, Innovative sent us the wrong one, so we gotta wait on that. Today's job, we are gonna install new headers, Mishimoto radiator. We got the products right here. As you can tell, the brother is putting some work. Putting on the blocks products, yeah, you. Anyways, less talk, more work. I'll try and update you guys as we go along. So while the brother is doing the shift linkage, I'm gonna go and install the. I'm gonna install the axles and half shaft. Alright, guys, axles in. Everything looks good. Alright, so the brother put in the blocks short shifter. We also replaced this with a billet. This is made by blocks as well. And of course, this blocks looking pretty solid. So I got the axle in. Now we're gonna throw this bad boy in. From there, we're gonna throw on some headers. And we are gonna throw the Mishimoto radiator. So hopefully we can get this thing started. Maybe on the next vlog. We still got the fuel pump and we need to drop the tank on this because sadly the DAs, you cannot go from the rear trunk or rear seat, sorry. So we're gonna have to drop the tank on this and yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. Hopefully I can get this DA running. Alright guys, I'll be back. All we got left is the bitch bin. God damn, I hate working on the car. Sup, pops. Anyway. Well, yeah, yeah. Good, 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 good. Nice. Let's put new ones. God. Oh, this is the end. Slim pants on the mission. Here we go.
What's up, bro?
What? Why are you laughing? Why?
Yeah, what are you taking pictures? Somebody vlogging over there. Huh? Real?
I waited on this guy forever.
Killing me.
Anyway, you know, we gotta make it look good. We got them slim pants. Thank you, Blocks. Good, waiting for this guy as usual. If you're wondering why it takes so long, this guy making everything look nice.
Is that crooked? Is that crooked?
At least put new ones. God.
Bro, they're discontinued, man. They're discontinued.
You know why they're discontinued?
Get ready, come on.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Wait. Good pressure.
Put him in.
Man, can you wait? Like, I want to admire it first.
That's what she said.
Got a problem though. The hangers.
All the brackets?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know what they are.
Sounds like a personal problem. Hi guys, shout out to my friend Brian. I did not know where this power source was going to, but that's all taken care of. Now we are gonna see if we have power. Don't mind the mess. Where the hell's the key? I do not know. Where's the key? Where is the key? Shit. Get the key. Alright. Let's see if there's power. Okay, alright. So we got power. Alright, so we got power, that's good. Let's go try and do the fuel pump. And we'll go from there. Hopefully we can get it started. If not, I'm gonna try again next week. Praying though.